almost 2,000 gone. What is it? It is this brand new design. It will add joy and color to your home and garden, but in a little bit as well, I just gotta show you, lowest price ever. This is an indoor-outdoor faux chandelier lamp that is at a this day only price. Typically, it's $62. We've got less than 2,000 of these left, and it's a this day only price, lowest price we've ever done. Only order of the year. You don't have to hide cords. There are no wires, no outlets to have to find. They run on AAA batteries. It is brilliant and genius, and look at how pretty they are. So take advantage of that this day only price, or you can start ordering now, 743-361, if you want all the details and the full presentation. Just about 24 minutes is what you'll have to wait. And remember, only order of the year. So look at how gorgeous that is. If you want to add that to your cart right now, just make sure you check out, because whenever Chad Allen is on, everything goes. Probably his beautiful smile. Take advantage of that. Let's dive into our best value of the day. You want to add joy and color and movement to your home, your garden spaces? Let's take a look from Wind and Weather. It's our best value. Almost 2,000 of these gone. It is a brand new design from Wind and Weather. It's called the Jewel Illusion Spinner. It's got a brand new rotating motor and color changing lights, and so no wind required. You can tell the wind to take a day off because this has that movement. It catches and plays with the light unbelievably. I know in my first hour I was saying this is like earrings or jewelry for your garden, but remember that you can bring this indoors, and so you'll find some of them peppered throughout the studio. They're so pretty. They're bright. They're colorful. They're really well made, and I'd expect nothing less. This is from Wind and Weather. It's a company that's been around since 1976, and they're known around the world for their unique garden pieces. You can bring this one inside. I was saying that it makes a beautiful gift. You can use it as a child's nightlight because all you need are those AA batteries. You will need three. Let me run you through the colors, and I'll stop them in a moment so that you can see. But this is the copper, you guys. And I mean, look at just, that is a laser cut metal. And all of that paint is resistant to weather. So you're still gonna get that gorgeous color and you're gonna enjoy it for years to come. That's our copper. Here's our multicolor. I'm gonna stop them from rotating for a second so you could really appreciate how, even just the way they were painted. I mean, it looks like they're alive. They are unbelievably magical. Here's one of our number one most popular colors. That one is red. And if you like those fiery, warm, cozy colors, I mean, it looks like a sunset or a live dancing flame. This one is one of our most popular for that very reason. Here is our silver option. So all of those beautiful, very elegant tones for indoor decor. The blue, the silver is always a popular choice. The blue is our number one seller right now. So if you love, maybe blue is your happy place, blue is your favorite color. Look at that, how pretty it is. You got teals in there and deep blues and cornflower blues, French blues. It's just spectacular. And then on the end there, it's our second most popular. So the top three sellers, blue, purple, think peacock colors, and then the red. You've got not only laser cut metal, but you also have the highest quality glass crystals there. So everything about this captures the light, dances with the light, plays with the light. And what you get is this mesmerizing dimensional effect that you, quite frankly, you can't take your eyes off this darn thing. They make beautiful gifts. It is a one day only price. $32.99 gets it home. Everything's on 5 FlexPay as we launch our fall outdoor living spectacular. And so $6.60 gets it home if you'd like it. It's jewelry for your home, but more importantly, it's a little bit of joy that you kind of get transported with. You can't stop looking at this thing. Our good friend Yvette Lopez is standing by. She is our Wind and Weather expert. And Yvette, I mean, almost 2,000 gone in that short presentation. It's beautiful. And it's not just for the garden or the balcony. It's indoors as well, right?
Yes, you can hang these anywhere. Right now I'm outside under the moon, surrounded by all these beautiful crystals. And it's like you said, These can go anywhere. Right now, you see some hanging from a shepherd's hook. I have one hanging from an umbrella. I have one hanging from the branch up here of a bamboo tree. And then you can put them inside because of that motor. So wind and weather brings us so many unique and distinctive pieces. I love in this spinner that they added the motor with LED changing lights. Because if you don't have any wind, which right now I'm outside, and let me tell you, there is no breeze at all. But look how gorgeous. They will continue to spin and spin for you. And all you do is turn it on, and it will spin for a continuous 4 hours. Then it will automatically go off for 20 hours. And the next day, it'll go right back on at the same time. So you don't even have to remember to turn it back on if you don't want to. But what's so unique about these, Leslie, what I love about them is that unique 3D design.
Agreed.
So as you can see it, when it catches any type of light, especially the sunlight, it is gonna look just like an illusion. It actually looks like light is coming off of it. I don't even really know how they've done this, but it's so gorgeous. Then you have that cut crystal right in the middle. Mm. And the crystal cut in the middle corresponds with the round polished crystal in the tail. I love that. In fact, if you look closely at that round crystal in the tail, it looks like it's moving up and down.
Mm-hmm.
I keep staring at it because I'm like, is it moving? Is it not moving?
Me too.
I don't know.
Yeah, it does look like it, right? Like it's go. Look,
see
look,
it?
Look. Watch. Let me try to hold it for you. See? It's so cool, right? It looks like it's a champagne bubble kind of bubbling up.
Yes.
And everything about it is done with that high polish. So the beautiful, you know, laser cut design, the high polish silver tone, the quality of the crystal. So the one in the center here that you can't take your eyes off of, completely faceted as if it was a real gemstone. And then the smooth polished one, and then the light crystal. So many people hang regular clear crystals in their home. They believe in crystal energy. Whatever you believe in, those crystals create those rainbows on your wall. And Yvette, this is why we were talking about, you know, using it as a nightlight in a kid's room or as, you know, a baby mobile. You don't want them playing with it, obviously. Want to keep it nice and away from their reach.
Right.
But think about all of the places that you can beautify with this one purchase. A lot of people bought more than one because you can create a little vignette. And I do have to warn you, because I know it's 1 o'clock in the morning Eastern time. If you want the blue and the purple, those are accounting for pretty much all the sales. Everybody's loving this end right here. Let me show you the blue up close, because what you have here are, I mean, it's like this spectacular display of all your favorite blues. In the center, you got that blue crystal, and then it travels down. You get a blue crystal here, and then the clear on the bottom. They all have the clear faceted crystal at the very end. And then here's your purple. Look at the purple, you guys. I mean, the purple is so fun. And I'm just moving it slightly with my hand. You see how that metallic, you know, high gloss, high polished design, just, it, you know, it just adds to the color play, to the light, the flashes of brilliant color. $32.99, Yvette, is an unbelievable price for something like this. Because if you go to any home and garden store, or even like farmers markets or places where artists, you know, where they put all their beautiful pieces and creations, you could pay a fortune for something like this. But I also like the size of this one, because Yvette, we've got a lot of beautiful customer pick, high rated wind and weather, you know, outdoor decor and unique pieces. But this one's a more demure size. So we didn't give the measurements last hour, but it's about 6 1/4 in length. And about 20.7 in the height, right? So really, one of the more demure pieces from all of the spinners we do, right, Yvette?
Yeah, absolutely. And Wind and Weather does a lot of spinners, a lot of big, distinctive ones. And actually, mostly they launch their products in the spring. I love that they saved this one for fall, because they were really thinking fall decor, holiday decor. This would be so distinctive right out in the front of your house, inside of your house. But like you mentioned, even if you have just maybe you live in a high rise and you have a small balcony. Mm-hmm. Well, all you need to do is put this right on a shepherd's hook, or you can, you know, hang it from an arbor, any cup hook, anything. These can go just about anywhere. Pretty. And then with the motor inside, so many places that you could put this inside. Mm-hmm. And I also want to talk to that metallic paint that you spoke about. That is powder coated, completely weather resistant. So please hang it out there in the sun, mm-hmm. hang it in the rain, in the snow.
Right.
It can take all of the weather. It's not going to chip or fade or rust. And the colors will absolutely stay this vibrant, because that's definitely something that Wind and Weather prides itself in, is the quality. This isn't something you're going to buy one season and toss it. This is really, agreed, really going to last for you. Yeah,
I want to show you this, the red up close. The red has been one of our most popular colors since midnight as well. Come and see, because once again, this is not like a foam, you know, because a lot of times spinners are made lightweight, so, you know, they move in the wind. This is a laser cut metal, you guys, okay? I wish I had a ring on. I would totally clank on it, but it's a laser cut metal. You can fan it out or leave it as it is, because you still get the color play as, you know, as it spins around with that brand new motor. But see how it just, I mean, it's so well made. The crystal quality is clear and beautiful, as if it was a real gemstone in the center of this. If you want the red, the blue, or the purple, those are in the lead right now. And Yvette, we were talking about with, you know, holidays around the corner, with gift giving, you know, home, you know, hostess gifts, instead of showing up with a box of, you know, chocolates, which, you know, the guest seat, you know, the hostess doesn't get to enjoy it, or the bottle of wine. Sometimes you don't even know if people, you know, some people don't even drink, right? This is something they enjoy forever. And every time they see it, you know, they, you know, enjoy their cup of coffee or sit outside with a cup of tea at the end of the day, they will think of you. The motor is brand new. I thought it was genius, because no wind required. Yeah. So even if this is indoors, you can place this indoors. Even if it's in a screened-in lanai or a balcony, it will still give you that effect that we're just, I mean, mesmerized with. It is brand new. It's very exciting. Yeah. And we're calling this event Fall Outdoor Living, because we are still in many places still trying to enjoy the outdoors before it starts getting really cold. Yvette, I think this is a wonderful Today special, and it's a wonderful way to add life and transform any space in your home.
Absolutely. This is going to add a splash of color if you choose. It's going to add interest. If you're giving it as a gift, it's unique. You know, I'm sure they're not going to get something like this from anyone else. And, you know, it's up to you how you want to choose to use it. If you notice, I actually hung mine inverted, so you can see you have the choice. So it's going to take you about 5 minutes to put these together. You can hang them like I have them, or like you have them. You can fan them out a little or a lot. So it's your choice. They're so versatile. Remember, at night, once it's dark, they have three LED lights right on the top of that motor. Mm-hmm. So you're also gonna be able to have some light. Thank you for showing that, some mm-hmm. light reflecting down. So there's just so many elements to it. The crystals, to me, this is a very elegant look, I think, mm-hmm. and you could put this, right? This could be incorporated into decor in your house, in a room.
Yep, lots of options.
Outside, just,
yeah, because yeah, a lot of people, a lot of people have fallen in love with the big, gorgeous, like, giant spinners from Wind and Weather, and they're like, I don't even have, like, a backyard. You know, how do I enjoy Wind and Weather? This company's been around since 1976, and they're not just known here in the United States. They're known around the world for their unique garden decor. They're based in Northern California. They make beautiful product. It's a new motor, the new LED lights. It's a new design from Wind and Weather, so you haven't seen this one, and I feel like in so many places, it's still warm out. I know that everybody and all the retailers are talking about fall. I think it's beautiful that we get to enjoy just a couple more days before the weather gets cold. Even if you sit outside and just stare at this for 10 minutes a day, I'm telling you, it's got this magical effect, Yvette. It's very relaxing. It's kind of like, you know, staring at a fish tank, right? When the fish are kind of swimming by and you just like, you forget where you are for a moment. This has that mesmerizing 3D effect that's magical. And then the colors. I mean, the colors are spectacular. Let's choose colors again. Here's your copper. I'll stop it so you can really see. If you like warm fall tones, I mean, look at how pretty and golden those are. That's copper. The one right next to it is your multicolor. So in the multicolors, you could see you get the clear crystal in the center. On the copper, you got that kind of smoky crystal in the center. Here's your red. You know who you are. You know who your gift recipient is. You know who loves that fiery, passionate color. And look at it. It looks like a live flame, just beautiful and flickering. Here is the silver. And I got to tell you, this is a quiet favorite, Yvette. I mean, it's capturing all the colors next to it. So you see how it almost looks a little blue? It's because the blue one's next to it. Any color in your garden, you have a favorite flower bed or a favorite rose tree, or, you know, you've got beautiful hibiscus. This will capture all those colors. It's kind of very transformative and really a subtle choice, but really it also has its charm, you guys. So don't let this one slip you by or pass you by. Blue is the number one seller right now, so, you know, it doesn't surprise me. When most people are asked around the world what their favorite color is, most people say blue, so it is a happy color. And then the purple. I gotta tell you, the purple just makes me really happy. It's so pretty. You get all those peacock tones. You get teals and emeralds and purples and it's just spectacular. So there ain't a bad one in the bunch. And to get it home for $6.60, that's any debit card, any credit card. You break it down into 5 monthly payments, only pay a little bit at a time. It allows people to play. You want to get 3, hang them at different lengths. You know, you want to get one for the garden, but you have to have one for your little reading nook or your little meditation spot. I mean, so many things you can do with this. Right, Yvette?
Oh, absolutely. You know, to me, for a gift, I think this is so special because it can be very specific, because you know who likes what different colors, you know, or even you could even think of their birthstone because of the beautiful crystal in there. So you can get very specific as a gift here. I mean, this is even at this price point, you could even give this as a teacher's gift, which how different would that be, you know?
Right.
So think about all that. I'll tell you, my neighbor almost swiped my blue one from me. She has a condo on the beach and she says, oh, this would be perfect for my balcony. So, you know, all the different places you can think, the different colors mean something different. I know I'm going to use this red one during the holidays. I already know where I'm going to put it. And you might want to get a few of these and cascade them around. Mm-hmm. If you're having guests over, it's a conversation piece that's what Wind and Weather is known for, distinctive pieces. Someone comes over and sees this and they're gonna wonder, where did you get such a beautiful piece? And it's like you said, Leslie, it's like you go to those high-end art shows and these are the kind of pieces you see, but for a lot more than you're getting here. Absolutely.
Agreed. Yeah. And I think it has to do also with the materials. So not just the innovation of the motor and the no win necessary aspect of it, but I think the materials. And I think that I'm excited for when our customer gets it home, Yvette, because you will get it home and you'll say, oh yeah, like it's really, really well made. And I would have worn a ring if I would have remembered, but it is a laser cut metal. So it's not like a thin chintzy design or like a tin foil, or, you know, it's just very well made. Notice that the quality of the glass crystals and the center, really great quality. So this is the copper. Notice that they did tone on tone. So in the center, it looks like a smoky quartz, right? And then you get the other smoky and then the clear on the bottom. On the multicolor, they kept it clean, right? Because you want it to dance with all those pretty rainbow colors. So they kept all the crystals clear. On the red, I mean, my gosh, this looks like a giant red spinel, or like, you know, a ruby. It's so pretty. Or like a giant kind of candy. It's like, seriously, you want to bite into that. It's gorgeous. Here's your silver, all done in that clean, clear, icy color. The blue has the blue crystals, and then the purple right in the center looks like a ginormous amethyst. They are spectacular. And I gotta tell you, anybody that appreciates gemstones. Anybody that appreciates their garden. My boys, my twins would be fascinated by this thing. Because as humans, we love, you know, shiny things, glittery things, bright things, you know, and this has it all. It's got the movement, it's got the color, and it's got the light.
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, the paint has a metallic glitter to it. So I know here we're at night, but when the sun hits this during the day, mm-hmm. it just dances all over. And then again, it's going to hit the laser cut crystal as well. So these, like you said, you look at them and it's like you take a little mental vacation for a moment because you will catch yourself looking at them for a little bit. And you know, they're just pretty. Put them in a place where you relax in the morning with a cup of coffee or in the evening, you know, with your favorite beverage. We need to take that time. We do now. And to have something like this in your sacred space, I just think I am a crystal girl. I love my crystals. So mm-hmm. when these were introduced to me, I got very excited about them. and I know you will too. And when you get these home for yourself or as a gift, probably both, because mm-hmm. if you get one home, then you're going to see again the quality and how gorgeous. And then you're going to say, ooh, I know my mother, my sister, my grandmother, my friend, whoever would absolutely love having one of these.
I was telling you about last hour, like my parents have been in a funk, you know, their health hasn't been so great. And I know my mom has been sad. You know, anybody that just needs a little bit of joy, a little bit of color, just a little detail that you thought of them, that, you know, it just makes a great little gift. The children will love it. You will love watching this thing. Remember, no wind required to enjoy its magic, right? And that 3D kind of effect that it has. $6.60 gets it home. This is a one-day price. If you're new to HSN, our today's special is one-day only price. And there you see how, you know, two of them look. If you want to sprinkle three in a corner and hang them in different, you know, at different lengths or have them cascade. You know, you're only limited by your imagination. They're fun. They're vibrant. It's like beautiful jewels that you get to hang around your home, but also outside because they are weather resistant. You can place these outside in your favorite garden. You can hang them on a shepherd's hook. They are fabulous. And by the way, they only need three AA batteries. So not weird batteries that you got to order online or kind of hunt for. Three AA batteries gets that motor running, a new design from a company that's been around since 1976. I hope you enjoy it and you treat yourself to one of these today. Now, my most popular all night long have been the blue, the purple, and the red. The problem is they happen to be my most limited as well. So those are, I have the fewest quantities in the blue, the purple, and the red. If you want it today, you know, please think about it. Order, if those are the ones you really love, order sooner than later because we are expecting a very busy day as we celebrate our fall outing and fall season. So take advantage of that. And 5 flex pay on everything means just break it down into 5 monthly payments. You can find all the wind and weather on hsn.com. And you'll see that most of them go on to becoming customer picks, but most of them are really big and giant. I love the size of this, and Yvette, I love that it's not like complicated assembly. I don't need a bunch of tools. It's just really easy joy, right? Isn't that what we all need?
Yes. Oh, we sure do. Can't we use that? The assembly is super easy. You're going to get it home. And again, you can choose how you want it, as a teardrop or the way I have it. And fan it out as little or as much as you want. So make it unique to you. And remember that the motor, once you press it on, say I pressed it on at 7 p.m. tonight, it'll go on for 4 hours, turn itself off, and then come back on again the same day. So you don't even have to think about it. It's gonna be right there for you, performing and making you happy because that's what you deserve.
I agree. Surround yourself with beautiful things. I'm telling you, it makes a difference in your life, and especially beautiful things with color. There's a reason people believe in color therapy and they say, ooh, don't paint the kitchen red or don't paint the bedroom red, right? Or I think it's blue. If you paint the kitchen blue, you eat a lot. Oh my gosh, I can't even imagine eating more. Yvette, it's so good to see you. Thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate you beautifying our garden in our homes, and I know that you can go to sleep now because you'll be back on at what time? 7?
Actually, I think it's 9.
Oh, good.
So I get to sleep a little bit.
You get to sleep in. 764024 is your item number. Thanks, Miss Yvette. And by the way, you can find all your wind and weather and read the reviews. We love wind and weather, but this one happens to be a very manageable size. I think you'll really like it. By the way, if you don't have an HSN charge card, you want to save a little bit of money today, ask about our credit card. You know, with your HSN charge card, you get a couple of VIP events a year. I think like no less than 8. It's a no annual fee card. You get extra flex pay for certain items like beauty and fashion. And so it's just a really great little card to have when you want to become part of our HSN family. Sign up today and you get approved. You get to save $40 on your first purchase with your brand new card. And you might want to do it just to buy this, because typically when you see a lamp like this, or a chandelier lamp, even fancier, you know, like most lamps, you need to find a subtle way to hide the wire. You need to keep it close to an outlet, or you need to, you know, hide the wire behind furniture, and that gets complicated. No wires, completely wire-free. This is a battery-operated chandelier lamp. It is indoor, outdoor. All you need are 3 AAA batteries. And let me tell you, only order of the year. This is it, you guys. When these are gone, you will have to wait till next year if you want to pick this up again. So I know a lot of you for a fact have bought 2, because this has only been on 2 times before. And people were buying 2, one for each night side table, or you want to create kind of like a bookend effect. They are gorgeous. They add magic to our home as well. And I only have about 2,000 of these to go around, so actually less than 2,000. If you want it today, one day only price, $54.95. Remember, everything's on 5 flex pay, so you'll only be paying the first $10.99 to get it home. But isn't it spectacular? I mean, you get all of the beautiful crystals and how they dance, and then you get the beautiful, sleek stand on it, which looks very high-end. I mean, you could certainly go to any of these high-end stores and put a 1 in front of that 5, and you'd be like, yeah. It's gorgeous. I mean, I'll take it. Imagine now, no wires. I mean, stress-free, battery-operated. So our good friend Chad Allen is standing by to tell us all about it. And Chad, less than 2,000. It's only aired 3 times. When we air it, yeah, it goes. And this is the final order of the year. I'm so happy to have it in my show.
Yeah, this is the 3rd show. And in fact, you don't even need the batteries. We're giving you the 3 AAA batteries included in your box. This is like a category of items I really... honestly, like, I would do it while I'm on vacation. Like, that's how much I love to present chandeliers here at this network. And we've always presented chandeliers you had to hang up. And then you guys asked, I don't want to hang them up anymore. Is there a way I can have a base? And so they now have the base included, because before you'd have to go out and buy a shepherd's hook or buy a chain and hang things up, and you'd spend another $20 or $30 on that. Well, now it's all included with this really nice triangular base made out of that really durable outdoor metal, 108, yes, 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 108 outdoor faux crystals with that battery pack on top with the rubberized button, smart timer built in, just like the Today Special. So it stays on for 6, goes off for 18. And I've actually unlocked this light globe here so you can get a sense of what it does, because it's a half dome. It's a little globe here, but there's a geometric design cut into it. So if I turn it on my hand or turn it on me, you can sort of see how it throws off a design. And then when I put that back into the top and lock it in, now I'm lighting the chandelier from the inside out, creating a beautiful ambiance. Oh my goodness, look at that in the studio.
Isn't that pretty?
And that's 108 faux crystals.
And lowest price we've ever done, okay? On a lamp that you don't have to find an outlet for, you don't have to run an extension cord, you don't have to, you know, keep it, you know, right behind this or on this table, because that's where I could hide it with the couch. $10.99 gets it home. How much do you pay for, you know, regular standard lamps? And you don't get this versatility. This is indoor, outdoor. And look at, once again, I mean, we've been playing with the light all night long with our Today Special, and now with this one, it catches the light beautifully, Chad, and really well made. And you know what? Kid proof, because they're faux crystals, so you don't have to worry about kids taking the crystal off and breaking it or cutting themselves. It's just super smart design.
Yeah, and anytime, and Leslie, you know this for sure, but if you're just tuning in, maybe for the first time, you're just joining us at HSN, everything has to pass a quality assurance and a legal department. We're on national television, broadcasting to the whole country. So if we put on our graphics outdoor, it really has to withstand the weather. I mean, it's a big thing to say this is indoor and outdoor, and we have to source and manufacture with the best materials. We're talking about an item that's 22 and a half inches tall, almost 2 feet tall. I don't want the TV to be deceiving. I mean, talking like basically two rulers worth here. So we have to source and use the best materials, the best metal so it doesn't rust or corrode outside, the faux crystals that won't come off in the wind, that won't break if it falls over, a battery pack that has a rubberized button so the rain and the water doesn't get inside. When you unscrew and you take off the battery actual compartment where you will insert your three AAA batteries that are included for you, there's a rubber gasket on the inside so the rain and water doesn't get inside where the batteries are. Every piece on this design has a lot of thought and care into it. Mm-hmm. In fact, I'm going to hold it a little close to the camera. If you notice, every single crystal, I'm going to tilt it. Every single crystal is actually encased in a frame. Every crystal is framed in that same metal. They're not loose. They actually have a little O-ring holding each one has its own little O-ring on its own little metal hook in its own little metal frame, even down to the teardrops on that third level. There's 36 crystals on each level, three different levels of crystal. And then when the sun hits it, it shines and shimmers. Gosh. And then at night, Leslie, when the light's on, it just shines and shimmers from the inside out.
Absolutely. Yeah. And I love the design, right? Because I love the contrast of the crystals. And then that, is it like a bronze tone finish, Chad, or a black? Looks bronze tone to me.
It's a black.
It's black. Mm-hmm. I love that. Yeah. You know, it really makes it look very, very high end and certainly more expensive than $54.95. We've never done this price. This is a this day only. It is the lowest price we've done. And I have to tell you, I had the final order of the year, right, Chad?
That's correct, yes. Mm-hmm. Final order.
So we will not be bringing this back. When they're gone, they're gone. And if, you know, if we do bring it back, you'll have to wait pretty much till next year to get it back. We've got the FlexPay available for you. Only third show and already less than 2,000 remain. You can see all of the pretty crystals, every single one of those, 36 on each level, capturing all that light. So, you know, it kind of magnifies the light. And, you know, it just creates this, if you place this on a mirrored table, right? Or if you place one of these on each side of your bed or in the guest room, even in, you know, the bathroom, outdoors, wherever you have been constricted because you have to run the wires, you gotta find the outlet. I mean, now it's like pulling out all the stops. Wherever your heart desires to have a chandelier, you can place this.
Yeah, to completely wireless. And in fact, I was just sort of chatting with our producer, Allison, and she brought up a great point. It is fully assembled. You do not have to put on the crystals. They're already on for you. The top portion just connects right to the triangular metal base here. It's all metal, but you just put in the three little holes. That's it. It takes about 3 seconds flat. You do not have to put on the crystals. They're already installed for you. The battery pack is right on the very top. If I unlock that battery pack, you'll notice whenever we come back, it's just a globe shining from the inside out. Cameras can play tricks on lighting. I want you to know it's a nice, clean, not too cool. It's a nice warm light. It's going to complement any other lighting you have. That globe is throwing off its own light. When you put that into the very top, it shines from the inside out. But ask yourself one question before you go to bed. If we've convinced you, if I've convinced you, I won't speak for Leslie. If I've convinced you that you may need this, okay, just ask yourself one question. Could I use a second to balance my design? And if that answer is yes, you shouldn't pick that up at the same time, because if there's one thing we always encourage with lighting, or maybe even the today specials of the spinners, you really want to buy those things in twos or threes, maybe not fives or sevens, but twos or threes,
right,
and balance either side of the couch, Leslie, or either side of the outdoor end table.
I would take it further, Chad, because if this was a design that we had 5,000 of, 6,000 of,
right,
you know, which we can sell in one presentation. We've done that at HSN. But because we're not bringing these back again this year, final order of the year, you might want to bring more than one home, because here's the thing. You don't like it. You don't need the second one. You can send it back. But when they're gone, we are not bringing any more back this year. So think about exactly where you want to place these. I don't like to tell people to buy more than one, but you're right. There are some items that, you know, just make sense in twos or threes. So $10.99 gets it home. That's any debit or credit card. Anybody shopping with us, if you're brand new to HSN, come on in, try this out today. I think you're really going to love it. It's romantic, it's pretty, and you didn't break the bank. How much do you pay for chandelier? Anything, right, Chad? So I'm so glad you stopped by with it. Very, very popular. I appreciate your time, love.
Thank you, Leslie. Thanks, everybody. Have a great evening.
Bye, Chad. Hey, we're going to take a quick little moment. Everybody stay in the ordering process, and I'll be back. We're still live right here on HSN.
There are so many reasons to shop HSN during our Brands You Love weekend. We're bringing our biggest names and brightest stars together just for you. Shop with us throughout the weekend for valuable deals you'll really love on HSN and at hsn.com.
I'm on a hunt for the things that make life easier. You know, the products you can't live without. It's all about having the right tool for the right job. Come join me every Saturday at 7 a.m. to find out what makes me say, now that's clever.
Did you know that we have amazing items and deals you'll never see on air? That's right. You'll only find them at hsn.com. We're talking top brands, exclusive names and bundles, plus thousands of products all the time. Discover all our best deals all in one place, including offers you'll see online only. And with hundreds of videos and customer reviews, we make it easy to shop smart. Click, explore, discover, and get more of what you love. Only at hsn.com.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
HSN, we love our crafters. So we're bringing you top-rated picks crafters love.
I'm telling you this, your stuff is actually amazing.
It was so easy to use.
Plus, experts will share their top tips.
We're gonna make something really cute, really fun.
We've got everything you need here for a full year of craft.
Buckle up, buttercup.
Join us on our next crafting event on HSN.
We love these. It's better than a cup of coffee. So watch what we've got for you. The first of our five and five from Max Sports. It is a two-pack of folding extra-large pop chairs. Now, you guys, these chairs come in their own carrying case. They are built-in pillows and this mesh, so you're never sweating in the chair. And they hold up to 225 pounds. They're made out of that powder-coated steel and yet still ultra-lightweight. Allison, do we have colors on this? I don't have colors on my card. Okay, so you can choose your two chairs in either the gray or the blue. Very easy, simple design. And remember, they hold 225 pounds. If you want them today, it's 769-408. We took them from $57.90 to $49.95. And you guys, the built-in pillow, it's kind of like a cool little bonus, and the carry bag as well. They don't take a lot of space. They only weigh 6 pounds each. But when you open them up, 225 pound capacity. 769-408 is your item number on that. Moving to our second of the five and five. How about some garden stones? Now, these are more decorative, okay? So you're probably not gonna be walking on these because they are made out of a high-tech kind of plastic. So, you know, you can put your planters on this. You can create a little walkway or edge an area. We've got three colors available for you: the black, the brown, or the gray, and you're getting a set of eight for $19.95. Now, this is from that brand Improvements. They really make some clever products. I want to show you how, you know, the back of them is. So you get these little kind of claws or teeth, and they sink in beautifully, and they look like real stone, you guys. So just another little way to beautify and not break the bank for your outdoor space. Is 735-597 is your square faux garden stones. Now, we've got this bird seed feeder that is super cool. You see that little mesh area? You use pellets, right? So the bird feed that comes in like pellet style so they don't fall through. It's the little area for the birds to perch. You've got three different designs. The one you're seeing there was the hummingbird. This is the ladybug. And we also have the butterfly. But essentially, it's not just a bird feeder and it doesn't just add beautiful color to your spaces, but it's a daytime and nighttime spectacle, because in the daytime, your little, you know, feathered friends come by, but at nighttime, they light up. They light up. So they just take a AA battery. You will get the stake topper. That's your rechargeable battery that comes installed. You get the little middle pole and then the bottom pole, but they're vibrant, they're charming, and we've got all three designs currently available for you. Now, take a look at this, because our next of the five and five is from Belmont Gardens. They are a market leader when it comes to rechargeable battery-operated fountains. A lot of us love the sound of that trickling water. We love beautiful fountains, but how do you power them up, and how do you get the water flowing? And right, a lot of times it's like a headache. This is a customer pick, 4.8 stars. They require 4D batteries, and I have the final 590 available. You can choose it in the gray, the white, or the green. It's only 13.5 pounds, so you can move it from the front porch if you like, to the garden, to, I don't know, a balcony. Who has a fountain on a balcony? You could do it now because it's battery operated. We took these from $135 to $99.95, and you're getting that little bowl that you can use on top to either put bird feed or to put, you know, put a little potted plant in it. Customer pick, 4.8 stars. Place your order, 739-657. And now, another customer pick, 4.2 stars on this one. It's made of steel and polyester, holds 300 pounds of weight, and today you're getting two of these great foldable stools. Now, why do we love these? It's instant chairs. It's spare chairs whenever you need them. You got people coming over, you wanna sit around a fire pit, you wanna do some gardening, you wanna detail the car, and you just need to sit at a lower, you know, area. Enjoy that outdoor space. Enjoy that instant seating. 300 pound capacity for each, and they come in that carry bag. So just an awesome little item. And by the way, big customer pick. Take them with you, throw them in the trunk, but great little five and five for you. 739-653 is your item number. You can pick those up in teal, blue, and red. Woo! That was all a mouthful, but that was your quick five products in 5 minutes. All right, so we will keep going because we've been trying to enjoy, whether it's the summer picnics to, you know, the outdoor entertaining, to just spending a little bit more time outdoors. It's still lovely outside. These are brand new. They are super smart. They are battery operated fly fan repellers. So you don't have to worry about that. Those are not hard or sharp blades. In fact, little fingers come in contact, puppy, you know, walks by, or, you know, you knock it over. It's not going to be a problem because they're flexible design. We've got them available in three colors. I've got the black, the rose gold, or the white. No chemicals, no sprays, no fly swatter. They just don't want to be near this darn thing. Super smart, and today you get two of your Table Guard fly fan repellers. Item number 754-800. Black, white, or rose available on this brand new design, by the way, on your two pack. So think about the colors as well. My good friend Lorna Coe is ready and standing by to tell us all about it. And Lorna actually develops and creates these really cool products for the home and garden. She's one of the brilliant minds that helps create these. Lorna, these are brilliant because most of, what are we doing? We're usually doing this, or we take the paper plate, or we're right, or we're horrified because horrified because the big black fly has just landed on the fruit salad. Brilliant design. Welcome back.
Oh, thank you, Leslie. These are brand new today. John Yeister and the team at Belmont Gardens, we've come up with the ultimate way of no more flies, no more yellow jackets, no more meat bees, no more flying bugs, with something that's been on social media. It's taken social media by storm. Restaurants use them now. These are a simple, silent, chemical-free way of keeping the flies and bugs away from your food, away from your drinks, away from your face. And Leslie, what have we had up until now? We've had the fly swat. You have to be like an Olympic athlete. You can never relax like this. Then we have the bug spray. The bug spray is full of chemicals. What happens? It lands on your food. It goes in your drinks. It's not good for kids or pets. We also have candles. Fire hazard. You can knock them over. You don't want to leave them unattended. And then for me, you have these covers, but the trouble is every time you just want one nacho chip or one little cake, you have to keep taking them on and off again. We have come up at Belmont Gardens. Oh, and don't forget the fly strips. Who wants dead, rotting flies stuck to some sticky tape hanging there? It's not pleasant. So what we've done is come up with the most easy, silent, chemical-free way. You can either stand them up, you can hang them upside down because there's a little hook under the bottom. So I'll come and show you quickly. That's the hook to hang them up. They've got reflective patterns on these blades, which means the bugs, the flies, yellow jackets hate them, Leslie. But don't worry, if maybe your kid or yourself, you'd reach in, you touch something, they will cut off automatically. They're soft, safe blades, and then you're not going to hurt yourself. And then a secret, Leslie, there's others out there, but if you leave them running, the batteries die down. We have built in a brand new 4-hour timer, an industry first. Put it on for 4 hours, it will automatically shut off for you. This is ticking all the boxes because I've got loads of food out here in my yard. There's not one fly, not one yellow jacket, not one meat bee in sight. I am relaxed, I'm enjoying my food, enjoying my yard, thanks to these.
Mm-hmm. And Lorna, they look like a little sculpture, like a decorative piece. The blades are soft and flexible, as Lorna said, so you don't have to worry about, you know, little fingers or clumsy little hands or knocking it over. And, you know, once you touch it, it stops, right? So little safety features there.
Yep.
It's brilliant. It's something so simple. It's the kind of thing that you're like, why didn't I invent this darn thing? Because it's true. First of all, when you really nerd out and kind of think about what flies are doing every time they land on your delicious fruit salad or on your burger, right?
Yep.
You just don't want them. So, we're doing this and we're like, stop! And we're all frustrated. Yeah. And it takes something as simple as this, but it's a brilliant design and it's effective. And today you get two. All you do is choose your color. We've got the rose gold. We also have a black or we have a white. This is brand new. 754-800 is your item number. And Lorna, you know, the fact that you get two, right? Because you can put it on each side of the table.
Absolutely. And you don't just have the four blades. Others out there only have two blades, as have four that go horizontally. You can connect two blades in the middle and you can have two vertical blades. What does that mean? My dome of protection, my area away from those bugs, those flies, the yellow jackets, the meat bees, it's gone because I've now increased that spatial awareness. The bugs hate these because it's like you doing this with your hand 1,000 times, but you don't have to. It's doing the work for you. And because you get two, you can maybe take them camping, take them to the beach. They're very lightweight, very easy to take around. They just need two AA batteries each, pop them in. But because you've got the 4-hour timer with auto shut off, you don't have to worry anymore about turning it off. And you just mentioned what flies and bugs do. We all know what flies land on. We all know what they do. Mm-hmm. But did you also know, and if you're eating a late night snack now, I apologize, but flies will poop on your food when they land on it.
So you may have bought your...
It's awful. Leslie, it's horrible. So you may have bought your premium steak, your big burgers. They're so rude.
And to get little money on fly your diapers. Food. I'm telling you, Lorna, it's gross. And, you know, nobody likes a know-it-all, but I got to tell you, I knew that. And every time I see those darn things, look, I don't even kill spiders, but roaches and flies, it's over and it's on, right? And so at the end of the day, you know, if your flies are ruining your picnic or that little bit of outdoor time, you know, this is like four little hands swatting them away consistently. You can set the timer. You can hang it up as we've done with this guy here. So upside down, right side up, you're getting two today for $31. It's just a super simple idea, Lorna, and it works.
Oh, It works. And whether you're prepping food by the barbecue, whether you're indoors and you have those fruit flies around all your fruit salad, you can take this indoors, outdoors. And instead of doing this 1,000 times and it's just really frustrating, this does the work for you. And I've got an 11-year-old son. I've got a dog. I don't like when you have to get a bug spray. What am I doing now? I'm releasing chemicals into the atmosphere. We're breathing them in, and I don't like breathing that in. We're also tainting our food, tainting our drinks with those chemicals. With these table guards, they do guard your table. They guard your picnic rug. They guard your camping place. And candles people burn, they are so risky because if you knock them over, they're very, very... a fire hazard, very dangerous. The fly strips are expensive, and then you've got dead, rotting flies hanging around when you're trying to enjoy yourself. But Leslie, don't just think cooking and prepping food outside. Just think in relaxing with your girlfriends. Maybe they've come around for a glass of wine. Maybe you're having some lovely salami and cheese and ham. You know, you're out there, and then the flies attack. The yellow jackets start swarming, and then you can't get away from them. With these, brand new today, 4-hour timer, the 4 blades, 2 go vertical. I've never seen anything like this. This is why social media has taken us by storm, and restaurants use them now.
Yeah, and sometimes, you know, even when you're food prepping, you don't even have to be eating yet, and they're around, and it's so frustrating. Great little design, 2 for $31 today. It's 754-8008. We're moving on. We're not letting Lorna go because she really brings us smart products. By the way, Lorna has presented products on all of our sister networks around the world. This became a customer pick, Lorna. It's a heavy-duty home and yard bag, and you're getting 2 of them today. So if you are doing some work lawn and garden, if you've got stuff you need to store or dispose of, by the way, maybe you're doing some remodeling, you want to take away some debris, some construction stuff, these are that strong, that heavy duty, weight capacity of 1,000 pounds. I'm going to say that again because it just looks like a garbage bag, right? Or a giant bag. Weight capacity of 1,000 pounds. I've got the final 800 of these. We've got a couple of colors available for you so you can choose them in the green. Remember, everybody gets a 2-pack. We've got the green. We also have it available for you in the blue. And then here is your gray. About 200 in each color is all I have. So when I got to the building, 800 of them. Now about 600 and change. Lorna, this is brilliant because we all want to be able to stick things and store things in these bags, but they're wimpy. They don't stand up. And you know what? You go to pick it up and the whole darn thing collapses. These are strong 1,000-pound capacity.
Absolutely. These are incredible. They're one of Guy Yovan's favorite items, and I don't blame him. What have you got? You've got 2 storage bags, yard cleanup bags, weigh less than 2 pounds each, fold flat, but when you open them out, they are made of woven polypropylene. They stand up by themselves because they've got a wire rim up here. They can take 48 gallons each and 1,000 pounds in weight. And what makes them even more special, you're getting 2, the value is only here at HSN. You cannot get the 2-pack anywhere else. And customer demand, they wanted colors. Why? The customer wants to not just use them for cleanup, but they want to use them inside the home for storage. But I tell you what, Leslie, we're coming to the end of storm season. We're getting ready for fall. So maybe we're getting our firewood in. This will take up to 1,000 pounds of firewood.
My goodness.
This is what Guy uses his for. But end of hurricane and storm season, maybe you've got all those branches you want to clear up. You can pop them in here. It's so easy to do. And what else do we have in fall, Leslie? The leaves. You can literally stand there, drop it in. I'm not having to use these kind of bags, which you may have seen, the black trash bags. They blow away. They don't stand up by themselves. And then you get a rose bush or something like that. They rip and they tear with the Durasac. And if you read, I think there's 53 5-star reviews. Mm. It is incredible. People say these are the best bags ever. But again, those leaves are just a doddle using the Durasac. But don't just think lightweight leaves. Think heavy duty, mulch, compost, you name it. I mean, oh, I'm gonna drag these over and show you in just a few minutes how, well, seconds, I am loading this up. Leslie, I've still got room for so much more to go in this bag. 48 gallons Lerna, of even, capacity.
Even if you're moving, like let's say the kids are going off to college, you know, you're moving, right? And sometimes you box some things, but there are other things that you need to know where they are, because when you get to your new place, you're going to need to find them. I mean, we've packed this with just bedding and pillows, right? So, you know, up to you how you want to use these, but they're heavy duty. They stand up. That's another thing I love about these, Lerna, that they stand up on their own. They resist moisture and you know, water. They're just really well made, and you cannot get that two-pack anywhere else, so we're very excited. Green is available for you. Maybe you want to buy multiple colors. Maybe you know that the green you'll be using specifically for the garden or the mulch or storing the firewood. Maybe blue you want to use for all, you know, the sporting goods that you got in your, if you're like me, you got bike helmets and baseballs, basketballs, footballs. They're all over the place. I have them in boxes, all messy in the garage. And then we also have the gray available for you as well. Lerna, they are super heavy duty. What would you say is the capacity? Because I know the weight is 1,000 pounds.
It's 48 gallons. There's competitors out there. They're usually half the size. This takes 48 gallons.
Holy cow.
These woven polypropylene bags, which are like they use on construction sites because they can take the weight virtually indestructible, rip-proof, tear-proof, puncture-proof, as you mentioned, moisture-resistant. You also get six handles, double-stitched seams. Mm. The handles are double-stitched in. Too long, too grab on the side. And then again, competitors have theirs underneath. You can't reach them. Halstead and the Durasac team have put them on the side at the bottom. And you just saw me load this up with a load of stuff. I can drag this. I don't have to get someone around and help me. I can drag this myself because I've got like the Terminator of storage bags, of yard cleanup bags. But think Halloween decorations, as you mentioned, bedding. If you've got a student in a college dorm and you want to move them to another room, pack their whole bed in one of these. You've got two, by the way. Christmas decorations in the attic, in the basement, comes into its own. Sporting equipment, even better. But then maybe you go camping, maybe you go hiking, maybe you want to go to the beach and you want to throw in all those beach games and things. These will take up to 1,000 pounds, rip-proof, tear-proof, puncture-proof, virtually indestructible, all the sporting gear. And when you go camping, we all know, those sleeping bags, they have a life of their own. Once they're out of that compact, tiny bag, you can never fit them back in. Literally pop all your camping gear in here. They stand up by themselves. There's a reason there's over 55 star reviews for these. Mm. People buy more and more. And at HSN, you can only get this two-pack. And remember, they fold down flat for storage. They weigh less than 2 pounds each. But because of their construction, they can take up to 1,000 pounds in weight. Honestly, when Guy says, buy these are great, that's a bad impression of Guy. But you can see why. Because people love these, and they come back again and again. And now we've got the colors, Leslie. The gray and the blue is just perfect for indoor use. Mm. And I would use the green for all those yard jobs. The leaf clear up, the mulch, the grass clippings, storm debris cleanup.
Look at how much stuff. By the way, the green is the most popular. If you want the green, please jump in and order as quickly as you can. $29.50 for two of these. They are so smart. You will enjoy these for years. They are incredibly durable. And you know, the truth is other bags, other alternatives, they let us down. They tear, they rip, they don't stand up. They don't have that strength and the capacity. 1,000-pound capacity on these, and you get two. Customer pick, super smart solution, 778-125 is your item number. And then the best part about it, Lerna, they store flat. I mean, you can keep them together, slide them between, you know, appliances. You know, but you will always use these. The truth is, you will always use them, even if you just want to use them for storage like this.
Oh, my goodness. And Leslie, we've all been there when you get the black trash bags and you think, oh, that's quite big. And then they blow away. They don't stand up by themselves like the Durasacs. You get one branch, one rose bush. They rip and tear and they're useless. They're not good for the environment either. With the Durasacs, these last for years. And because they are virtually indestructible, rip-proof, tear-proof, puncture-proof, hold 48 gallons, up to 1,000 pounds in weight. There is a reason why so many people have left those five-star reviews. And the fact you can only get the two-pack at HSN, that for me means the value story is just phenomenal.
Lorna, that's like just about a week of food at the grocery store when I come back from my three hungry boys. So it's like, I'm just gonna use these to go shopping. I'm kidding. But the truth is that super strong. Other ones fail because they're weak and wimpy. You're really gonna use. You're gonna be blown away by how strong they are. Lorna, it is so good to see you, my sweet friend. Thank you so much for standing by. I appreciate it. I know it's early for you, right?
Thank you, Leslie. It's late for you as well. I hope you have a great weekend.
Thank you, my friend. You too. Hey, by the way, before I let everybody go, we do have this cool pop-up bag as well. It's all-purpose. It's a 40-gallon pop-up bag. So approximately 2 pounds. Does hold 20 pounds, so nowhere near what our last configuration did. And you get one for $20.60, but just a cool design. It's the amazing 40-gallon all-purpose bag, 770-650 is your item number. And by the way, visit hsn.com, take a look at all of our outdoor living items, and remember that everything your little heart desires today on hsn.com is on 5 FlexPay. Make sure you get yourself a Wind and Weather Today special, that beautiful, mesmerizing, dimensional jeweled spinner. They have been on fire and very popular. It's just an easy little way to add joy to any area in your home. I've had a wonderful time shopping with you. I will see you Saturday at 10 p.m. Adios.